as one of the techniques of printmaking is very unique in itself, because it not only involves the artist to use their sense of composition and material and color at the same time, but it's also about reacting quickly to a particular situation and working instantly, with just whatever you're feeling at that time. And because I was working in a studio with a lot of other artists at the same time, and since I was new at it, it never felt like a huge challenge, because I am learning not only by being told how the process works, but also seeing the environment around me and seeing the other artists' work. So, which is why it was altogether a very beautiful experience, like community experience of working together in an environment as Shunno provides us. Thank you.